Hi, my name is Houston Vines with Incite-TV. Tonight we're here in Greenville at the City Bistro. This is the start of our Incite Music Spotlight. Fantastic music. We're going to be listening to an artist by the name of Marcus Anderson. Fabulous saxophonist. He's going to be here on Incite-TV. Strictly music. No interviews. All right, we'll be back right after this.
Where do we go from here?
What up, world? This is Eric Roberson, and you are checking out Incite-TV.
By Jeff Lorber is entitled Everybody Knows That.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your voice, the host. Welcome to the speakeasy.
I want to spar poetically with the greatness of thine existence.
I have to get something off my chest.
To be your verbal visa everywhere you want to be.
Because if I don't, I just may explode.
Taking pride in living off the tip of your tongue, growing at the base of your throat.
If I told you that I wanted to be with you because I love you, that would be a lie.
Etched in the base of thy mind while you witness my oral fixation with words.
I want to spend the rest of my life with you, grow old with you.
I want to get to know your soul, to get to know your soul.
My daughter is entitled Carson Song.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Gaya Degbalola, and you're watching Incite-TV, Greenville, North Carolina.
You said you was hurting, that you almost lost your mind.
Everybody. See, I remember his name now, Willie Bradley. take your time and
I'm Ashley Carrington, and you're watching Incite-TV.
Thank you.
Yeah, the Dolman Sweet Sea. We at the City Bistro here in Greenville, North Carolina, better known as Charles Tyson. And we're going to do the thing for what the man named Incite-TV. We're going to do it. Bring it home to you from Greenville, North Carolina. Bring it back home now.
Step right up and step off the train.
The land before time.
Welcome to America.
All the freaks are here.
All you have to do is make